For many years, he brought holiday joy to what must be thousands of people, and today we celebrate him. Noble Ing turned 100 years old today. Now, every year for decades, he would decorate and light up his home in Pauoa for Christmas, and people and families came from across Oahu to see it and get into the holiday spirit. He'd often come out and say hi, too. Today, his family and friends threw him a birthday party complete with a Christmas ornament favor marking his centennial. He told me he's already starting to tell everyone, Merry Christmas.